In the LLM program here at the University of Minnesota Law School, we do everything we can to make sure that our students are successful in the classes they take as they pursue their LLM degree. I'm Karen Lundquist. I'm an assistant professor of ESL and legal skills here at the law school. I teach legal writing in the LLM program and also teach our LEAD program. LEAD stands for Legal English Advanced Development. LEAD is a 6-week intensive legal English program that we offer to our incoming LLM students before the academic year begins. LEAD helps students gain the skills, knowledge, and confidence that they need to be successful in the law school and in the law school classrooms. LEAD isn't a grammar course or an ESL program. It's much more than that. Designed specifically for international LLM students, LEAD helps students learn the technical legal English vocabulary that they will encounter in their classes in the law school. It also helps students develop the skills that they need to succeed in law school classrooms. Skills such as reading cases, briefing cases, taking notes, and responding to cold calling. This year, LEAD will be offering something new and exciting. It will be both in person and online. The first 3 weeks of the program will be online. All you need is your computer and an internet connection, and you will connect with and interact with your future classmates, beginning your study of the U.S. legal system and American law. The last 3 weeks of the program are here in beautiful Minneapolis, your adopted home for the next 9 months. And here you will continue your study of the U.S. legal system and American law. We'll also take our classes outside of the classroom and take field trips to places of legal interest in the Twin Cities. We'll visit the Minnesota Supreme Court, the Minnesota Court of Appeals, where we'll meet with judges and justices so you can learn about the Minnesota appellate court system. We'll also visit district court, where you can observe jury trials, observe motion hearings, and meet with judges there. We'll visit the Federal Reserve, the Central Bank of the United States, and also private law firms so you can learn about the practice of law in the United States. But enough from me explaining LEAD. Let's hear from some past LLM students and hear what they have to say about the program.
The best part of the LEAD is that you will have the opportunity to observe the real trial and meet with state court judges.
You have the opportunity to get some hands-on experience. You can have a visit to the Supreme Court. You may talk with a real attorney.
It's a good immersion to the law school here at UMN.
And it also gives you the opportunity to learn legal key concepts and legal grammar that you don't necessarily have before coming to the US.
Also, you can learn about how is your first interaction with the studying law in the States and in another language.
The best part in the LEAD program, for me, it is a wonderful platform for me to meet friends all over the world.
I will also recommend LEAD because it gave me long-lasting friendships that I didn't think I was going to get.
I think that the best part is like I made friends, really good friends.
LEAD is just a great opportunity for you to acquire the necessary language and the necessary skills to start in the US legal system.